So I would point out that when I was fortunate enough to be cast as Teela in Mythica, the character was extremely well developed in advance. It was really clear to me who this person was. Her direction in the film series, her relevance, her relationship with the other characters, it was pretty well thought out. So it was more a case of me coming on board and interpreting it with my own vision and trying to bring her to life. So I hope I succeeded. One thing that did strike me though was I remember having a clear idea in my head of how I wanted to play her, in the knowledge of knowing that she is very ethereal and kind, and she's a healer, so she wants to help and she puts others before herself. And so I did imagine this practically perfect individual, and that doesn't really exist. And so once I read the script and the first few opening scenes, I quickly discovered that under the situation that becomes clear once you see the first film, she doesn't necessarily come across the way you'd expect. She isn't the most approachable person, and she's very contradicting and contrasting to the character that I had in my head. So it's a case of merging those two, the true Teela, playing her truthfully, but also adapting it to her surroundings and the situation she finds herself in, and following through with that. And I guess it is a constant state of development through the filming series. One particular thing that I did find super helpful with the feeling and becoming Teela were the costumes, and specifically the long red hair. Just feeling so different from myself was a huge help. As soon as I put the costume on, I felt more ethereal and my postures improved, and I felt like I became the character once I looked the part. So that was a huge assistance. And then rehearsing with the other actors, making choices. It's a constant process, but I had a lot of fun discovering who Teela was and making her more interesting, more intricate, more layered than people might expect.